asked you a trivia question about Seattle or the state of Washington, would you be able to ace the answer?
Yeah, this morning, Casey is putting your knowledge to the test. She joins us from Green Lake. How's it going out there, Casey?
It's going pretty well, despite the fact that people are being bothered by me as they're in the middle of their workouts in the rain. People have been very, very, very good sports about it. And Mark, I have to tell you, you inspired me. You embarrassed me with your question that you asked last hour, which was, remember, please recap for our viewers what the question was.
Okay, and you have to answer quickly. What do you put in a toaster?
And you said, I said,
toast.
Toast!
And the answer is bread.
I was so embarrassed. Yeah. I thought I would take that question as the first question we asked the people of Green Lake. Wait, what do you put in a toaster? You have to answer quick, he said.
Oh, bread.
Am I the only one that said toast?
Oh. You said toast?
What do you put in a toaster?
Bread.
Sure, why not?
What goes into a toaster?
Bread.
Butter.
What goes in a toaster?
Toast.
Finally, someone else said toast! Name the mascots of University of Washington and Washington State.
Husky and Cougar.
What is the mascot of Central Washington?
No idea.
What is the mascot for Central Washington University?
The Wildcats.
Who is the new coach of the Seattle Seahawks?
Do you know?
Who is the new coach of the Seattle Seahawks?
I don't have anything to do with sports. You are so asking the wrong person. You can just forget this.
Well, who is the new coach of the Seattle Seahawks?
The USC coach. What's
Carol.
His name?
Carol.
What's his first name? Mike Carroll?
Mister. Mister.
Mister Carroll.
Mister
Carroll, yes.
Mr. Carroll to you. Mr. Carroll to you. Mr. Pete Carroll, of course, was the correct full answer to that final question. We have had so much fun this morning bothering people, trying to just finish their freaking workouts in the pouring down rain. So, Mark, thank you for your inspiring question about toast, though. It did reveal a lot about people this morning.
It did. The only reason I know that is I have kids, and my kids tricked me with that one. That's one of those jokes,
Casey.
That kids trick you with.
It wasn't just me.
No. So, you know what I found? You know, we do these sort of man on the street, person on the street interviews, and I found that in Seattle, a lot of people don't want to talk to people that have a microphone. And what has that been your experience out there today, or are people kind of friendly?
Yeah, and you know, it's funny you say that, because when I did this for radio, I would kind of hold the microphone really low so that they wouldn't remember that we were doing an on-radio interview. It's a little bit harder when Jamie's holding that gigantic camera on her shoulder. So we've just been trying to walk a little further away from the camera so that they feel a little more comfortable. Because you're right, it's kind of jarring to have a camera in your face if you're not used to it.
No Casey, kidding. Good stuff, live at Green Lake. Hey, why is it called Green Lake, by the way?
Oh, not this again. Because it's a lake and the trees reflect into it to make it look greenish.
Good.
How about that? Does that work?
I don't know. I don't know the answer. I'm guessing they had a bad algae bloom back in the old days.
I wasn't going to go there, but you might be right.
Okay. Thank you, Casey.
Thanks, Casey.
Nice job.